Meanwhile, this evening, a teenager is now in critical condition after being found near Henry Burkhart Elementary School on the city's south side. Metro Police tonight say he is 16 or 17 years old, and he was shot in the woods right behind the school. Now, police were called around 7 o'clock. He was then later taken to Eskenazi Hospital.